And later this week, an RPS 205 school is holding a very fun event to give kids a chance to see different types of trucks. Touch a Truck will be held at the Summerdale Early Childhood Center. Kids will be able to see trucks of all sizes that are used in everyday life. And a few of those include fire trucks, mail trucks, and utility trucks. The event is happening Thursday from 5 to 6:30 p.m.